Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how you can create this clickable link for any word on your post in WordPress. So if I click it, my YouTube channel link will be opened in a new tab. So I'm going to show you how you can add this feature to any word in WordPress. So let's get started. So for this, first just open any of your post, or else just open your existing post. So just go to your admin panel dashboard of WordPress. And I'm having post here, I've just selected it, and I'll just click on edit for this particular post. And you'll be taken to the editing section of the post. Here I'll just scroll down and I'll just type something, type a particular text. So let me just go with click here to view my channel. So first thing is, make sure that you're having the necessary link that you want to put for that particular word. So I'm going to use my YouTube channel. So I'll just go to my channel and copy this link. It can be any link, that's totally up to you. And again, come to our WordPress post and just select the words which you want to make it clickable. So in my case, I'm going to make the words click here as clickable. Just select these words together and you'll be having this icon. After bold italic, you'll be having this icon, which is called as link. Click that, and here we'll be getting an option, search or type URL. So I will just paste the URL which I had copied earlier and just hit enter to add this link. That's it. Now this link has been added, and here you can see there's a color change. Again, click on this and you can just check this open in new tab. So by doing this, whenever someone clicks on this particular word, that external link will be opened in a new tab in the browser rather than opening it on the same page. So I'll just ask you to check this. It's super good. That's it. So now we are done. After doing the necessary changes, you can just click on update. Yeah, the post has been updated. I'll just go to view post and I'll just scroll down to the last. I'm having click here to view my channel. So here you can see, if I hover over it, I'll be getting my URL over here. And if I click it, the URL will be opened in a new page. So this is basically how you add a link to a word in WordPress. I hope you'd have found this useful. Do check the playlist. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools, as well as WordPress tutorials. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.